I was made by loving hands in Nazareth, Pennsylvania, in the winter time of 1939. And the hands that shaped my sides and back have long since been forgotten. But I was built to stand the test of time. I was given to a young man for his high school graduation, and for a time I rarely left his side. I helped him learn the music of his hero, what he got through. We had a fine existence, he and I. Then the army called his number, shipped him off to the Pacific, and he never made it home to me again. I was packed away in storage, and the silence nearly killed me. His parents did not seem to understand that all I ever wanted were two hands upon my strings, somebody who knew just enough to make my rosewood sing. My worth is only measured by the pleasure that I bring to the one who has his hands upon the strings. To the one who has his hands upon the strings. In Nashville, where an aging country singer paid a fortune just to hang me on a wall. I appeared on album covers, and I was on the Grand Ole Opry, but he never even played a note at all. Then the IRS came calling, I was rescued from my prison, moved to Liverpool in 1983. I was played and scratched and borrowed, I was pawned and I was stolen, but none of these things mattered much to me. 'Cause all I ever wanted were two hands upon my strings, somebody who knew just enough to make my rosewood sing. My worth is only measured by the pleasure that I bring to the one who has his hands upon the strings. To the one who has his hands upon the strings. Past 60 years, no one can afford me. I'm photographed but rarely ever seen. Well, I would rather end up firewood than to hang in some museum. Won't somebody come and play a song with me? 'Cause all I ever wanted were two hands upon my strings, somebody who knew just enough to make my rosewood sing. My worth is only measured by the pleasure that I bring.